think I have the best job in the world because I get to do science, I get to ask questions, and I get to be a doctor and see patients and be part of their lives in that way. I'm a principal investigator and I run clinical trials in patients with cancer. We test new therapies and I have a laboratory team that I work with. Doing research is really the key to find better therapies for the patients that I treat. I don't come from a background of physicians or scientists. My mother was a single mom immigrant from South America. I grew up in New York City in Spanish Harlem. I started working when I was very young. By the time I was 11, I was working, and by the time I was 14, I had two jobs. I focused more on work than I did in school, and my grades were not very good because of that in high school. I guess when I was 16, I decided that I wanted more out of life and I wanted to go to college. So when I started college, I was actually working full time. And I realized that in order to get into a good medical school, I had to get very good grades. And I wasn't going to be able to do that if I was working full time. So I applied for scholarships and I filled out 11 applications. I started getting rejection letters. Sorry, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I got 9 rejection letters. And at that point I thought, I'm not gonna be able to do this. Then I got a scholarship from the NIH that would pay my tuition in full. And I would be able to go to the NIH and actually do research as a college student during my summers. Then I came and I worked at the National Cancer Institute doing laboratory research. That was a big turning point for me where I realized that I can do this, especially with help. To those students facing their own challenges, I would say work hard and be determined. Also, aim high. Don't just settle for what you know that you can do. Challenge yourself. And lastly, stay inspired.